Adjusting your timeline's vertical position is very straightforward. The easiest way to do it is directly in PowerPoint. Select all your timeline elements and drag them to the desired position. Then go to the Office Timeline ribbon and click on Accept Changes. You can also do something similar in the Timeline view. This time, you don't need to select multiple elements, you just need the timescale. Drag it into the desired position and click on the Save button. The last way to adjust your timeline's vertical position is to go to the Office Timeline ribbon and use the Timeline Position functionality. There's a quick drop-down with predetermined positions or a custom input for precise adjustments. That's it! Pretty straightforward, isn't it? That's it for this video, but if you want to learn more, don't forget to check out the Office Timeline Support Center. Thanks for watching!